And welcome back, guys. We're going to be playing some more State of Decay 2, Judgmental. And we're going to continue where we left off, where the three NPCs got somehow magically killed in the lovely shed here. And continue this quest. This should be a really interesting quest. And we're going to continue to loot up and get supplies. Make sure to like button, make sure to subscribe button. Let's get back into it.
Beggars and choosers and whatnot. I might be carrying too much here. Well, that's pretty heavy. You go on home now, and I'll catch up with you later.
All right, now.
Yep. Thank you. Better keep an eye out for plague zombies.
Down, honey. It's locked up. Too loud. Empty. That ain't half bad.
Yeah.
Seems quiet enough now. Been over this place top to bottom. Oh, you are not getting back up. It's something.
Seems quiet enough, but that won't last with the play cart basically next door.
Huh. Looks like it might still run. Oh, yeah. Now tell me that still runs.
Yep. Nothing more to see here. I need a break.
Space gets any tighter, we're gonna have to make some hard calls. Something by you.
I want to find allies in this town who will help us wipe out the blood plague. We can't do it alone.
Yep. Better deal with that bloater before I have to smell it.
Not enough pockets for that.
Yo, anyone wants to trade? We got the goods.
Screamer spotted.
Playing good neighbor, we'd be grateful.
Hey there.
I'm hoping to make a trade. Interested?
Sure.
Stay where you are. I'm headed there now.
I'll owe you one.
don't want to stick around here for very long.
To have a friend visiting. Good to hear.
Take it easy.
Much obliged. Be safe.
Hey there. Take a load off, buddy.
Another day, another scavenging run.
locked up tight. I'm heading out.
All right, when things are going well, don't ask why. Just enjoy.
Uh-oh. Here comes trouble.
Hey there.
Hey, man, you busy? I could use a little backup.
Right behind you.
I don't want to stick around here for very long. Gotta make this quick.
Looks like we've got friends in mind.
I need a break.
Start securing this area now.
That is a lot to carry.
All quiet.
Supplies.
Oh. the good times.
I'll be right there.
When I was a kid, my aunt used to take me to this fancy tea room. We didn't fit in, but we faked it pretty good. Sometimes I get the same feeling here. We don't know what we're doing, but we're faking it pretty good. And that's enough.
I'm already full up.
We've got the space. Some extra spaces might not be so bad.
You don't even have to ask.
Hello, this is Lily Ritter from the network. As some of you know, I grew up in a place called Trumbull Valley. The valley has seen tough times like everywhere else, but it's bouncing back thanks to the strong folks who live there. If you're looking for a good place with good people, you should find your way to Trumbull Valley.
That ain't happening.
Beer in the morning is the best way to survive the apocalypse, don't you think?
I couldn't say.
Too good.
Yo, you okay? Did you get bit by a plague zombie?
Not unless plague zombie's a brand of beer.
Oh, feels like we're alone.
Remember, always take bloaters out from a distance. You don't want that toxic stink anywhere near you when they pop.
Yes, sir, there it is.
Thanks, buddy.
Yeah, it's time to look elsewhere. Locked up tight. Looks like we're in the clear.
You can practically see the stink on that bloater.
I don't even want to know what makes the air taste so bad. Later.
Hey, what's poppin'?
Later.
Let me catch up.
I'm listening.
Thank you. Like, seriously, thanks.
Over there.
So you can hear me. Alright, that looks like a good place to stop. Make sure to like button, make sure to subscribe button. I'll see you guys in the next video.